He snored the whole roof off all night long, hopping and a puffing like a storm that's strong. Faithful right beside you, counting sheep. You gotta do something so you both can't sleep. Cpap Daddy. Cpap Daddy. Cpap Daddy, keep on breathing the night away. Esophageal tube mask in place, head straps of elastic to hold it on your face. Although his nose is covered, his mouth is still exposed. I need to buy the chin strap to keep it all enclosed. Cpap Daddy. Cpap Daddy. Cpap Daddy, gonna get you both some sleep somehow. Steady whoosh is blowing from that fine machine. Gotta buy some vinegar to keep it clean. Gotta fight the apnea to keep him safe. This contraption though will surely make him chafe. He works in the daytime, beat by night. Crawling to the bed is a sheer delight. No more air obstructions, no cost of gas. Now that he's got his own CPAP mask. CPAP Daddy. CPAP Daddy. Cpap Daddy gonna get some sleep tonight. Well, she used to be bothered by the steady white noise. It tested her patience and affected her poise. But now she tries to use it as a hum that serves to block out sounds and calm his nerves. Her husband's sleeping better and effectively breathes. Equipment hung upon him like Christmas wreaths. Sometimes when he's restless, he might adjust or take a chance of mouth breathing and build up throat crust. Cpap Daddy. Cpap Daddy. Cpap Daddy gonna thwart your snoring tendencies.
This is crazy.